and Diamond Producers Association. I think it's just been an incredible initiative, and obviously the platform that they've given to young jewelry designers called The Real Cut. And yeah, I think it was a very interesting collaboration, as you know, you don't normally see fine jewelry, especially such gorgeous jewelry from, you know, AS Motivala, from Aura. You know, you don't tend to hear about fine diamond jewelry paired with resort wear, easy pret wear. So I think it's been so refreshing to even start collaborating on such a cool kind of initiative. So for Kinney and I, you know, we're known for layering, layers upon layers. So we had to kind of a little bit hold back this season. And, you know, we really wanted the diamonds to also be showcased and, you know, visible. So we kept in mind, obviously, the jewelry. And our collection is all about North India, South India. We've taken inspiration from the lungi, the traditional Tamil Nadu lungi, and paired it with ikats from Gujarat, Leheria from Rajasthan. And it's really a marriage between two cultures, no borders. And I think even with the inclusivity of the diamonds, it's, you know, that reinforcing that, you know, there's no such thing as only fine jewelry can be paired with gowns and bridal wear. It's a really cool initiative that lets bring our diamonds into the forefront in day-to-day resort wear too. So it's been really interesting.
Kinney, if we can hear from you too.
As Saksha said, the same thing, that it's really nice and refreshing to see colorful clothes being paired with fine jewelry.
Excellent. And if we'd love to hear from the jewelry designers as well. Shazia?
Yeah. Hi. First of all, I would like to thank Diamond Producers Association and Lakme Fashion Week. We're just extremely flattered to be a part of this initiative. And Lakme Fashion Week has always been a celebration of the country's finest talent. So yeah, it's overwhelming to be here. And coming to the our line, so Faith was born out of an idea that every woman should own a piece of fine jewelry. And so keeping that in mind, we re-engineered our designs to make it very lightweight, very wearable, you know, basically like from a breakfast to brunch kind of a jewelry. You really don't have to try very hard that it should fit or fit into with, you know, with some look or the other. It should be like with every look, like from the morning to the evening, with whatever your agenda is. So incorporating it basically in your daily lifestyle. And this line, the inspiration that we've got is, we've drawn is from positivity and the elements of nature. So as you see, Pooja is wearing a beautiful pair of earrings. Which you know, to get to get the colors of nature, we've used enamel. So yeah, that's how we've captured it. And and Saksha and Kini, your stuff goes, you know, the resort wear is so flowy, and it just complements the jewelry, and the jewelry I think complements their lovely creation. So really happy to be a part of this. Thank you very much, guys.
I would like to thank DPA, Diamond Producers Association, Richa, and Lakme for, you know, giving us this lovely platform, The Real Cut, to showcase our collections. It's an honor to be here. It's really exciting. Talking about the collection which we have developed, so while designing this line, we studied what kind of collection Saksha and Kinney are working on. They have created lovely prints and very beautifully fused different colors, which, you know, very bold colors with very subtle colors. So, you know, we studied what necklines they are working on. The pieces which we have created are very light, functional, fun, airy, and you'll see a lot of chains being used in the designs. The idea was chain as an element has always taken a backstage in jewelry designing. So we thought, why not to bring it in the forefront and use that with, you know, with diamonds. So diamonds and chains together come to create style and statement pieces. So that was so less is more is something which we have been following on for the daily wear collection. That is the mantra behind this line. Thank you.
And Pooja, you look ready to walk off the runway into a brunch somewhere. So how do you feel walking for this association?
Oh, I do feel very young, fresh, and I just love the outfit. I think I'm going to be wearing a lot more of Saksha and Kinney. They're very talented designers. And I think that's what's great about about Lakme is that it's such a great platform. They were Gen X designers. And they're here today, which it's really credible. I have to say that when I saw their work, I was genuinely excited to be working for them. And thank you to the Diamonds Producers Association for giving me this opportunity. And I think with Aura and AS Motiwala Fine Jewelry, they've really nailed it because I think that the culture of wearing jewelry for your day-to-day life is something that... it was really required because I think we've just been wearing chunky jewelry for weddings and we need to change that concept because I think the younger generation is just preferring more fine stuff. So it's great and just it's all-inclusive is the theme this year and they've really nailed it with the entire lungi, the South Indian, the Gujarati, the Rajasthani prints. So fab show, each and every garment was really pretty and kudos to you all.
Thank you all so much and I wish you all the best. Featuring designers Saksha Gupta and Kinnari Kamat.
No, that's not her
name. Yeah. Aura.
She's Sasha Bhatt.
Okay. Saksha and Kinnari.
Yes.
Rupam Singhal from Aura. A.S. Motiwala represented by Shazia Motiwala. And our beautiful showstopper, Pooja Hegde. And we have with us here Richa Singh, Managing Director from the Diamond Producers Association, and Mr. Jaspreet Chandok from IMG Reliance. We'd love to hear from you designers on your thoughts behind this collection.